Coming up, a man known for his home makeovers is giving an endangered black rhino a comfy place to, well, you know, be a rhino. Stick around, we'll be back.
We're going to talk to Chip Wade and Sean Green. Chip, you're with HGTV. Sean, you're there with the Dallas Zoo. What are you two up to today?
What better way to test the resiliency of smart strand carpet than put it under the feet of the biggest, smelliest, and messiest animals around? And that's on a good day.
It as much as he could with his normal bodily functions.
Now the true test begins. Time to clean the carpet.
I have to admit, it looks like new.
I smell victory.